I'd like to play a baseball game, actually. You start then. Left. Yeah, that's crazy looking. That same kind of rock above it. I'm still weirded out, by the way. BT Dub. What?
That was my knee.
Oh, great. Are you injured? Are you hurt? Are we going the right way?
Oh, don't you start.
No, for real.
You called out the hole that we went to, so you probably missed it.
Oh, yeah, I think I know where we are. Yeah, we are. I smell like Cheez-Its. No, I've been eating Cheez-Its all day long. I'm sweating and I smell like Cheez-Its. That's nasty.
I smell like Kobe medium rare steak and Subway. That's all that day is going to be about forever. And cheesecake. So, yeah, I'm really hungry right now. I saw drinking around that soda when I got home. Like at dad's. I can smell the Cheez-Its, man.
I got some M&M's.
Yeah.
No, for real, I brought some M&M's.
It's freaking nasty. I can smell the cheese that's over here.
Sorry, man.
That's awful.
I don't want to. We're not going that way.
We're going in there.
We're going in there.
Oh, God. Is that Zancross?
Yeah. This is the end of Zancross right here. Y'all? Yeah. Go look at it. Hey, let me tell you something that'll make you do it. Your mom's done that.
No, this bus fixed the laptop looks like a cigarette. How does that do that?
Yeah, it's pretty shitty.
This one looks like a joint.
Yeah, you gotta go check that out.
Is that how the whole thing is, or is that just an intro?
That's just gotta go under and up and maybe 10 feet. It opens up right on the other side of that rock, but you gotta crawl. I hate going in that. Oh, no.
Hey, they see how comfortable about this guy's lid
and rocks. Oh, okay, well, then we're not doing it. Probably a helmet. Probably their helmet. Listen how quiet. Never mind. That's all I hear. My ears are ringing, that's it. Y'all want to do it for real?
Yeah, let's do it. Do we have to come back out that way?
No, we come back out from down there. I mean, if we do this, we're going to be crawling a lot here shortly.
This time?
In places. No, that ain't supposed to be it. Yeah, you ain't supposed to be. Yeah, you used to get to take your helmet off.
Well, maybe the sand sucked down.
No. There wasn't no sand right here.
No, like in there. Not hands and knees.
How far does it go that way?
Oh dear God, hey, come here.
No, come back if it's like that. Come on.
It's not super far, but I don't know if this is what you're looking for.
No, it shouldn't be like that.
It gets really hot back there.
Yeah, it shouldn't be like that. Come out.
You can't even crawl through.
Come out. Yeah, I'm positive. Come on, you got it. You got in there.
Yeah, but that part sloped more.
Yeah, I know. Coming out, it's like real hard.
Back there, it goes for about 15 feet.
Back here, it's kimchi sauce.
What?
These are my new markings.
Oh, yeah. That's
effective.
That's Indonesian faggot bird tracks.
Look, we need to contact. We need to contact the people that put that gate up and let them know we found some more petroglyphs.
I was one of the people that put that gate up.
We need to contact the people that made the official decision for the gate.
Give me some more rocks. There,
that's it.
But yeah, it goes for about 15 feet. And then
okay, used to, you like crawled under that and then you were on your stomach kind of sliding forward with your helmet off because it was so tight. Until you popped out of another hole about that
so
big
that
into a standing run.
So maybe that is a split right there?
Huh? Yeah, if we went in right there, we would come out right here.
Okay, so you see, it goes for about 15 feet, and then it's really top of the ceiling that we would be crawling beneath was stalactites.
Right, so it wasn't caved off.
You
see, it goes in there, and you pop out of this other hole, and you go down this long chamber, and you're in the disaster run. Yeah, go. Yeah.
Get my hobby seriously. You feel like she's in. What the heck? I go commando.
Yeah, I am too.
It's more comfortable. Let's be honest here.
We can always take sand crawls around to the disaster room and then come back to the sand crawls.
I'm not going through whatever I just looked at. I refuse.
Okay, that's fine.
I refuse to go through that.
Yeah, I don't think that's right.
The ceiling was razor sharp stalactites.
I don't remember being like that. I don't remember this either. This is washed out, it looks like.
I want you to go back there and look at it.
No, I ain't even going in there.
It didn't look like caving. It looked like erosion.
Oh, right? That's what this is. It's erosion.
Yeah, this is exactly what it looked like in there.
Should go around to the left and come back around to the right for a heart. Yeah, I remember this.
Tell him, look, this is why life is short.
Yeah, I remember this.
Let's get it.
I don't remember it being that tight.
Well, I'll go first.
That's incredibly tight for a long time.
Hang on, no, it's not. Hold up, I'll go first. I'm skinnier. You don't even need to take your helmet off. I'm skinnier. It's not bad. You think you can do that?
I don't know, man. You're trapped. Like drug abusers, huh?
What's that, Tyler's?
New markings.
Ah. Oh, are you going first?
I'm just looking.
Does it go?
Yeah, it goes. I know it goes.
Yeah, it's not this wide right here.
Yeah.
Does it tighten up or widen up?
Yeah. I don't remember it being that tight.
Want me to go up a little bit?
No.
Are we turning around?
We'll go back and explore some other part of the cave. Yep.